To enable or disable lock the taskbar in Windows 10 Home, open Settings, klik or tap Start menu icon, and then klik or tap Settings icon, and then select Personalization, and then klik or tap Taskbar to enable lock the taskbar. Tap Switch until on or until blue, or to disable tap Switch until off or until white. When you enable lock the taskbar, you cannot access taskbar. If you disable, you can access the taskbar. You cannot access if enable lock the taskbar. Or right click on empty area in taskbar, and then check lock the taskbar to enable or uncheck to disable. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.